Meat City, baby.
Hello and welcome back to Meat City Gaming. JD here with a Pure Farming 2018 video. And specifically, this is an achievement guide for the one and only collectible achievement in the game. Overall, this is a very chill, relaxing game. This is not a Dark Souls. This is something, if you need a break, if you just want something to kind of relax, low key, low stress, then this is a great game for you. Easy achievements, easy to get the 1000 gamer score. But there is this one sort of obstacle in the collectibles. And specifically, the achievement is called the Miner's Trail. And what you have to do is collect 100, I think they're called sapphires. They're green sparkling gems scattered throughout one of the maps, specifically the Montana map in the game. And this serves two purposes. Obviously, you have to get them to get the achievement. So if you want the achievement, then there's that. But also, if you're doing the campaign mode, I think it's called My First Farm, $200,000 is the reward in-game when you pick up the last gem, the 100th sapphire. You get 200 grand put in your bank account right away. And that's a huge amount of money in that campaign mode. So it's definitely worth doing. If you're doing that mode, you can just jump in your truck, which you're given at the start, do this early, and 200 grand will get you off the ground and running in that campaign mode. So what I did to put the video together, I wanted it to be kind of easy to follow. So it's, you know, it's daylight, time is moving slow, so you can always see where you're going. I pull up the map after each one, and I've broken up the video into 10 different sections, all in one video. But what I do is start at the farm, the starting location, very identifiable. It's where your truck starts at the start of the game. And then I do a loop from there to pick up 10 gems before going back to the farm and doing another loop. So 10 loops of 10, and each time I complete a loop, I go back, I switch trucks, so they're kind of color-coded. As you go through the 10s, you know you're done 10 when I go back and switch trucks. Hopefully that makes it easy to follow and start and stop. If you have to put this down halfway through, finish a section of 10, and you'll be able to pick right back up at the farm and jump back in and finish the collectibles. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video, and if you find it useful, great, let me know in the comments below. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.